Alright everyone, up next I'm going to be playing Star Wars The New Droid Army. Yeah, I just saw this and I thought it looked really awesome. I had looked at it before and I just put it back when I went to the retro store last trip, and this time I decided to pick it up. Now, I tried to record this last night and the night was just a complete disaster. I tried to load the actual cartridge. It loaded fine into my Retron. It wouldn't go to the game screen. It would just be, you know, blank. So restart. Alright, I won't worry about that for now. I'll try another game that I picked up. Wouldn't load. Blank. So I thought, is my Retron not reading Game Boy Advance games anymore? So I decided, because I got a, I picked up an SD card that has a load of ROMs on them, loaded onto the Retron, use the game cartridge, and you can load the game up. So playing the emulation of it. Well, I tried it with, I got it on the screen now. I used this cartridge. I thought I'll use the one for the game. And then the game wouldn't read on the Retron. So I was like, what's going on? Then I decided, right, I'll just end it there because I was getting frustrated. And I thought, well, it looks like my Game Boy Advance slot for the Retron is bust. So I put in another Game Boy, which is weird because the game I played before, which was Rocket Power, worked fine. I decided to put in Dungeon Dice Monsters, which is a game I test run for the Retron when I bought it. Worked fine. So I think the Retron is just a matter of that some of the Game Boy Advance games do not want to run on this thing. But it, what really frustrated me, it just seems to be every game I pick up from a retro store that it won't boot up. So then it, in my mind I'm thinking, it's not working. But no, it's definitely working. Actually, another part of last night was I dug out my Nintendo DS and 3DS. I mean, I haven't touched them in years. And it worked fine. So I can definitely play, but for some reason it won't load on the Retron. But what I did, I've got, funny enough, another Rocket Power game. Dream Sequence, I think it's called, on Game Boy Advance. It's not the best game. It was cheap. Whacked it in. Got it loading. So we're definitely gonna play it tonight. I was really bummed out last night, and it got to the stage I thought, right, I've got the GameCube, I've got the Game Boy Player on there, but I haven't got the disc. I never got the disc. So I thought, all right, I'll go on eBay and I'll try and buy one. Not happening. I'm not paying $200 for the disc. So what I've done is I have a, EMU emulators. Put the game, the cartridge that I actually bought some cheap Game Boy Advance games today. They're like $5. So that I'm not doing it on Rocket Power Dream Seekers. I know I said it's not the best game, but it's a collection for me for Rocket Power. So I bought some cheap games. I think I bought Hot Wheels or something. Once I get them, they're going to live in here. And I've done myself a little note, because if you don't do it right, which I think is what I did, the game cartridge will get overwritten and the Retron won't read it. I think that's what happened with Droid Army. So, little notes. And when I get the game, like the cartridges, that'll be just for emulator's sake. Put that with the Retron. Problem solved. Because that's the problem. I keep forgetting how to load it up. And so, you can tell it was a bit of a... Last night, I just wanted to play my, you know, my new video game treasures, and we're going to do that tonight. It's all working out fine now. Alrighty everyone, we're in business. It's running fine. It's just a shame. I was really excited with this game. I mean, like I said in my intro, I'm not going to go over it again. I'll just like a little quick note that I really wanted to play the game. It looked really awesome, and yeah, for it to go as it did last night, I was like, damn it! So we're finally in. Easy, normal, hard. Just for the sake of this video, because I'm just trying all my games out. But Padawan. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. You know what's coming up. I always love me a Star Wars video game. It's just something I can always, you know, I'm always willing to give a go. Just recently did Dark Forces. And Jedi Academy was a favourite playthrough of mine. And there's a few others that I want to do as well. I should be reading the text. Oh, I also did a Clone Wars with Luke. Did a double trouble on that one. Count Dooku. Oh, great villain. Kind of feel like he was a throwaway in 3, though. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, I want to watch Star Wars now. I tell you what, it's almost Christmas time. Yeah, it's the 21st of November. Time to get Star Wars out. Funny enough, I actually got some Bundaberg eggnog. I'm ready. Normally my tradition on Christmas Day, I watch the original trilogy all the way through. Master Yoda, Master Windu. Greetings, Anakin. How's your new arm functioning? Ah, so this is right after the second movie. Gotcha. Fine, Master. You sent for me. Always impatient, is he? Yes, we did. And we must be sure you are healed well enough to accomplish what is needed. There's nothing I can't do. So you sure are you? I'm aware of my abilities, Master Yoda. Being aware and being convinced, two different things they are. Then I feel I am healed, Masters, and I'm ready for whatever you need of me. Very well. We received word of a dangerous new type battle droid in Tatooine. The message was sent by an informant named Rala Pancha, I hope I got that right. We have been able to contact her since. We fear the worst. You are to discover her fate and return with any information on this new weapon. Yes, Masters, I will leave at once. Uncover much as you can. May the Force be with you. That's the one thing I absolutely love with the Clone Wars. It's not so... I really like Anakin. Like, Anakin's my favourite character in Star Wars, and in the movies, he's very poetic, and that's not through the fault of the actor. I forgot his name. Christian something? Oh, God, I forgot now. I'm blank. But the Clone Wars, he's great. My favourite. Press start twice quickly. Okay. Oh! So don't forget. Block. Oh, hey, I'm putting it away, son. Using up a force. Hey! Bastard. Hey, that's not, you know, not bad at all. It's very hard. It's like a set path. You can't just, it's not like, how do I put it? I don't even know how to explain it. It's like D-pad and I'm using a stick. It's really weird. I need to get a controller. I might get an SNES controller, like a one of those third-party ones. Oh! Oh, jeez, don't do that. Okay. Do I have to keep... Okay. Gotta keep pressing select. Hello, Jawas.
How do I talk? I'm not going to kill him. Oh, it doesn't go down if my saber's up. Okay, I'm keeping it on then. Oh, what's down there? Nothing. Da 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 da. I don't think so. You got lucky. You got lucky again! Don't make me destroy you. You underestimate my power! Man, that is one game I need to replay. I played that. Oh, droids! I played the hell out of episode 3 when it came out. That is a great game. Hey. There we go. I was going to say, do I have to time it? Oh, I've got to stop doing that. Just seeing if I can interact with everything. Gotcha. That's really cool for a Game Boy Advance game. Hi. No match for me. I'm a quick learner. Oh! What are they, Tusken Raider? Jeez, tough. I don't do that flip. Whoa. Is that a checkpoint? Hey! No. Oh, I've handled them all day, mate. Oh, wow. Alright, I'll put my lightsaber away. That was another game played a lot of Phantom Menace for PS1. I know there's a level where you try and... Oh, shit! Never mind. Trying to... How do I... Not recruit Anakin, but... You know, when the ship crashes on Tatooine and all that stuff, and they got no choice but to sort of go through and get some help. If you had your lightsaber out as Qui-Gon, no one would interact with you and you couldn't finish the level. How come they come and attack me? I'm fucking born here, mate. Okay. I knew there was one around here. Hello, citizen. I was going to say, let me in. How are you doing? Whoa. Gotta be around here somewhere. Oh, I just heard, I actually am doing a run at Battlefront 2. Just going through the campaign, I'm just on the main one now, I just gotta do the side one. Wasn't bad. They really had something going, but then decided to fuck it up with loot crates. Or microtransaction, I should say. Let me guess. I have to solve it. You know, just because I'm a Jedi Knight doesn't mean, you know, I have to solve everything. Maybe I just want a holiday. Hello. Bounty on her. I'm so tempted right now. I really am. Hi. Oh, I like that. Is this just developers? Yeah, putting themselves in. That's a really cool face. Like, God damn, that's good eggnog. Moisture farms? Is that where Luke will be? Oh, wait. I'm gonna scare off that customers with that fucking mug of yours. Oh shit, I don't wanna attack these little villains. Done all that. Wheel. Door is locked. Door is locked. All right, let's try the other door. Don't fear me. I'm doing you all a favor. Get out of my way. Shit. Hey, here we go. Right, let's go find this den. Oh shit! Oh, this sounds like a boss. Ooh, it's a green one! Radioactive. So it's just a matter of punching in a combo and using the control. Noise. Jeez, long way. Oh, you want some too, huh? Anakin would be more than happy to take use all that. Oh shit! Oh, the fucking Jedi Master. Whoa, fancy. Oh, trying to flank me. Oh, I'm poisoned. Ah, I'm chilling out for a minute. Jeez, that poison lasts a while, doesn't it? Ow. Oh, as the Raiders taken over. I wonder if that's giving me a clue. Dead end. Ah. Nice try. Where are you running, boy? Oh shit. Mate, next time, don't taunt. Ah, a rat. Can I have a force choke or something? Give me some more force powers. You can't beat me. Gotta be near the end now. Ah, I just realized I got speed. So, like, I know I got the speed, but maybe I can get other powers. Like, force powers. Oh, don't do that. There's a few blank buttons, maybe later that can get some more force powers and swap them. Oh, here we go. Hey, you can't bloody do that. That's rude. Oh, now it's a party. I'm a Jedi, I'm a Jedi, here I am, kick your ass with the damn. Oh, it's like a wave room. Or not. I thought they were just gonna keep coming until I beat a certain amount. Oh, this time playing W2 has got me ready. Nothing. Take me to your master. I would wish to speak to them. I'm sure we can reach an agreement. Big cave. So he tried to pull a sneaky on me and he got me. No matter. I'm still Jedi. I like that flip. Might just wait a minute. Oh, there we go. Oh, I just realized, isn't the Book of Bubba coming out soon? Oh, I can't wait for that. Oh, here we go. Doo-doo. You're they're big. They're like dogs. Man, you rats could have taken them out. That's it. I've done it. You're gonna make me walk all the way back. Seek out and defeat 6 Anubis. Fuck. So how many have I done? 2? Oh, they're going to spawn all the way back now. So you have to go to the end and then... or not. Alright, you bastards, come and have a go. Oh no, hang on. We didn't go here. Ah, you stuck. Oh, that ain't fair. You're supposed to be dead. One wing from my lightsaber should have killed you. Oh shit. I'm not doing anything until I heal. Come on then. I ain't begging. Jackpot. Hungry? Oh, thank God. I gained a new force ability. How do I check it? Oh, I forgot I could do that. What does that button do? Help me out, Anakin. Oh, maybe I've got to finish the mission first. Ah, oh, hey, look who it is. It was her, yeah. Oh, that's rich coming from you, buddy. Thank you. Ow! No, joke's on you, I'm gonna wait to heal. Now I'm coming to get you. That may have been a mistake. Jeez, they pack a hit! When you're ready. Don't think so. Oh, one button I didn't think. Never mind. Thought maybe both triggers. Oh, you can hit him back. Okay. Oh, cool. So I don't need to do the deflect. Okay, what if I block them? Never mind. You think you'd learn? The other 100 guys I just slayed. I was gonna say, I gotta be reaching the end by now. Psych! Oh, my favorite song in the entire bloody franchise. Mm-hmm. now. I just want to listen to it. Wait for it. 3, 2, 1. Oh! Dun-dun-dun! Watto! Oh, I forgot, this is the Clone Wars version. Then there's the March to the Jedi Temple. I know where that is. Get out of the way! I got this. Man, that doesn't... Yeah, that's a not a Republican. Oh, I forgot the bloody... can't remember. Yeah, the Sith side. Don't think so. The bass on this one, I think there's one on YouTube where someone has, and it just feels so powerful and epic. Watto! Yeah, nah. Friend. Help? What's wrong, citizen? poor. Back off. Oh, man. Not the best force power. Actually, I got the manual. Got it in. I got complete box. How do we change force powers? Oh, bullshit. Complete my fucking ass. Hasn't got the manual. God damn it. Or did they not? No, of course they did. Let's do it the old fashioned way. I reckon I've got to select it with each mission. I do take credits as a reward. Oh. Ooh. Did I run past it? Oh, jeez, how did I manage that? No, thank you. Jeez. I'm just gonna walk past. One! Run! Ow! He kicked me in the fucking bollocks. Oh, he's not even shooting that way. Better believe it, son. Might do this mission and call it, actually. Jeez. Not a bad little game, this one. You thought. You were right. Wing. Money! Oh, wow! We've got a little cutscene. That was cool. Just see what these people have to say. Oh dear.
Okay, Star Wars New Droid Army. Not a bad little game, this one. Yeah, it hooked me. I was just trying to figure out how to change force powers, but maybe that's after you complete the mission, but yeah, not bad at all.